starting up the John Deere. So after a whole week of sitting, start right up. You get off. Put the choke down. All right, let me on. I'm gonna bring it up there. Okay. Here, take this. I'm gonna bring it up there, and the air pump's up there. Come on, here. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna bring it up there, and then I'll pump it. Just.
You can't drive up there.
All right, let me just get out of its spot then.
I gotta be careful. It's hot. Careful, go straight.
What?
Go straight. Yeah, see you what happened. See? Or slow down. There. Yeah, guess what? Boom, boom!
Yeah, I know. That's alright. I'm not gonna buy another one.
Let me do it.
No, I'm sorry. Muffler's bad.
Yeah, it's right down there.
All the tracks because the tires are flat.
Yeah.
Started right up after a full week. That's pretty good.
He's coming. He hope he'll get make it. Come on, come on, let's go. Yeah.
That went pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah, look, yeah.
Only go as fast as I just was around the yard though, okay? When you're driving.
Okay. Jeremy!
Carb cleaner's really helping. I think the carb cleaner's helping because it throttles down now.
He's got to think about it. About. He said he'd think about it. About selling.
Alright, my turn. Oh, yeah. The football.
What?
It actually runs on low idle now. Before it stay high, but I think that cart cleaner that we put in the gas is helping.
Yeah, go ahead.
Jeremy, why are you driving?
Go to.
Why? Fucking show dad about this. Oh.
One or two?
Two.
Go ahead.
So,
alright, now you go ahead. You have to send me this email to me.
Yep.
Go!
Alright, keep it on.
Wow! That fast, Dad. There he comes. Oh, gas!
It's almost out. It's almost out. Watch out! Gotta get some more. You can turn off the video.
Yeah, we haven't ran out of gas, so...
You got the video on?
Yeah. We got more gas in it, and
seems to be running pretty good. Like, it actually run on low idle, I mean.
Let's check it.
That carb cleaner is definitely doing something.
That's good, that's good, that's good.
We might as well fill it up.
Your dad's okay with it?
Yeah, we got... This has lasted us since we first ever fixed it. Alright, wait right here. Then I'll get... Don't start yet, okay?
That's good.
Don't start yet.
And I'll put this in. And then put that in. Yeah, what do you think? Holy shit. Okay.
Jason.
Bug.
Jason, don't go. Listen, don't go any faster than 3 in the yard, okay? Okay. Alrighty. See, she'll start right up. Don't even choke it. See if it starts up.
Ready? Look.
Yep, don't choke it, though. I want to see if it starts without the choke. Choke it a little.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, keep it going for a while. It's going to have to get the gas, Jace. Just keep holding
yeah,
it.
We have to make a lot of hose go.
Just keep holding the key until it starts. It'll just keep holding it. So. There it goes. It's a little weird, but still. Put on low idle. Oh, I now you fall out. There. Seems we're running good. Oh, here he goes. Take it easy. There you go. I love that. It's the best tractor. I just put those on and the orange reflectance look pretty good. Oh, that's a true garden tractor there. I kind of want to throw that plow on just to see how it looks again. I never have used it. You know what? I think I am going to do that. Let me get him. Let me see if I can get his attention. Whew. I got to get his attention. We're going to put that plow on. Yep, we're gonna put the plow on. Alright, stop right here. We're gonna put the plow on! We'll put the plow on, see how it looks before, you know.
Okay.
Alright. Alright, put it on neutral. Alright. Here you go. Here you go.
Keep going. Right here. Told me to get Gary up here.
We'll be back when we get it on.
Well, we got the plow on.
Yeah.
Start her up. See how ridiculous this looks.
Go slow and hold that. Just in case. Not again!
Let fire! You can just walk around it if you want.
That looks stupid, huh?